Oh, hello, Kitty. What special snuggy could a monster's mother time pizza palace? And he needs my help to escape, but I can't tell the other bros. But why not? Oh, yeah, because of the time he saved me. What can I do to repay my bet to you?
That's not this place for all you for babies. And these monsters are just a bunch of dumb robots. And after I lost my millionaire disguise, they thought I was a robot, so they bolted my feet to the stage.
I'll just use my alien drool to melt the bones.
You have alien drool?
Yeah.
Thanks a lot, bro. Now let's get out of here before you actually lose your disguise and we both get bolted to the stage.
Salad bar! With a sleeve star!
Looks like we're stuck here forever, bro.
Why don't we just call our other bros to help us?
They'll laugh at us.
I really don't think they're that type of people.
Jeff,
they're
quick climbing around and get back to work.
But I'm not Jeff, I'm Greek. I mean, I'm a millionaire.
Well, you look like Jeff to me. We all have to wear these silly uniforms, whether we like it or not. Now get back to the kitchen and make up some pies.
I'm man.
Good deal. Let's remove our disguises so that we don't suffer the fate of Quilock.
And you, get back to the main floor and start hugging kids.
I'm sorry.
Listen, Maya, if you're wearing a Charlie Balloon Man costume, it's your job to hug the kids and take pictures with them.
But
move it! And what are you doing away from the right area?
Oh,
no. Now all my clothes are trapped here, too.
And we're having so much fun, we got those people sing the blues. All the little babies getting crazy on the lines. Jeff is in the kitchen making lots of pizza pies. Here's a big old hug from the Jolly Bottle Man.
This is the worst place in all of Cartoon Land.
And it's all my fault. If only I didn't see anyone, this place was closed. Wait a minute. That's it. We'll wait till it closes and sneak back out.
If we didn't last that long.
All right, bros. Looks like the coast is clear.
Yeah, and I had to make so many super deluxe, mega deluxe, ultra supreme pizzas from scratch that I was forced to create a clone army of myself just to keep up with the orders.
And I had to stay.
I'm sorry, bros. It'll never happen again. I promise.
Yeah, right. Just like the time you got us all imprisoned in Commandante Castro's Castro Time Portilla Castle.
Everyone, stop arguing. We all had a long day of being kicked in the groin by children. Let's all just go home and play with dolls.